Yo, before we even get into this video, make sure you guys be a part of the notification gang so you be the first to know when I drop that hot fire. Like I said, hit that notifications up so you can be the first to know. What's good? It's your boy OG and I'm back in the building bringing you guys some more of this lit content. You know it's true. Now, in my last video, I ain't even gonna lie to y'all. Y'all went straight at my neck, bro. A lot of y'all was straight at your boy neck. Y'all was cooking me, saying who I look like. One of you guys said I look like the Big Value Dwight Howard or something like that, or a cheap version of Damian Lillard. Now, here are three of the best comments of you guys cooking me. So shout out to you guys. So make sure you are part of the notifications. If you're new, make sure you hit that sub button, then hit the bell. And if you old, do what you told, like up the video, man. The more likes, the better your boy can grow his channel. You feel me? Now, you guys been loving the content for real. You guys also been loving the evolutions. I got an evolution for you guys in the next couple of days. Stay tuned. It's something that you guys haven't never thought about, but it's going to be lit. So, before I start this video, I want to shout out to my man, Prince Prodigy. He didn't come up with the idea that I have, but he did come up with the title. So, I want to shout out to him now. Go down below in the description, check out his video, because his video was totally different from mine, but it works. It's something that you guys should watch. So definitely go check him out and come back and watch the video. Or check him out after you watch my video. It don't matter. Check both of us out because, you know, it kind of linked together. It's not the same thing, but it definitely can go hand in hand, all right? So today we are talking about body types in NBA 2K18. Now let's get into today's video. I've been thinking, how can 2K18 make my player more unique from your my player? Just because I'm 6'7 and you 6'7 doesn't mean we play the same position or doesn't mean that we have the same body type or the same skill. Now, one thing I was thinking is the body types. Straight like that. It's too many generic body types when it comes to the my player. Have you ever noticed when you take your my player shirt off, he got that beer belly like he be sipping on 40s all day? You feel me? He got that little pouch in the front. Now, I'm not a big fan of the pouch in the front, even though I got a little mini pouch in the front right now. But we ain't talking about me. You know what I mean? I'm a fan of the abs, the abdominals. You feel me? All right. Now, I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 new body types that 2K should try to incorporate. And then 2K, if you take this idea, you better give your boy some credit, right? So let's get into it. So the body types will not only affect how your man looks, but it will affect his height, his wingspan, and his weight. Now, some of these body types are specific for positions. Like, it only works for certain positions. So we about to go ahead and get into that now. So here are the body types. So we have buff, skinny, slim. Now, don't worry about it. I will explain to you guys all of this after, right? So buff, skinny, slim, skinny, lengthy, normal or average, oversized, undersized, cut slash rip, and last but not least, the monster builds, all right? So let's get into this. Now, all these builds, I feel like it would be a big or good idea to actually have these plus and subtract certain attributes when you're picking builds, man. It's only right, you know what I mean? It gives you an incentive to pick certain body types. So let's get into what these body types look like, you feel me? So buff. Buff people would be like LeBron James, the dudes that are strong, that look strong, visibly stronger than everybody else. Like, so these would be for like guards, forwards, and you can have some buff centers too, you feel me? Like Marc Gasol, he's pretty strong, you know what I mean? Then skinny slim. Now skinny slim are the skinny people who actually are just slim, you know? They're like Stephen Curry, you feel me? Stephen Curry, he's not super super Kevin Durant skinny, but he's still slim. Alright, then you got skinny lengthy. Now, this is the people that we like right here. These are the demigods, basically. The Giannis Antetokounmpos and the KD type builds where they're skinny, but they're long, too, at the same time. Pause if I have to, bro. That don't just sound all type of, all me, bro. All me, pause, bro. Alright, then you got the normal average. That'd be more like the Michael Jordan.
type of build to where it's just like, he's just normal. He's in between that skinny, in between the buff. He just, you know, your average Joe. Really don't got no cuts, you know. Really didn't live in the gym, you feel me? Because back then they said Jordan didn't do that. So we got the normal and the average. All right, then you got the oversized. So these are the people like Magic Johnson who are oversized for their position. And then you got the people that are undersized, like Isaiah Thomas, like Draymond Green, Allen Iverson, you know? You feel me? I know you feel me on that, y'all. I know this is starting to get fired to some of y'all, so right here, we're going to stop and say, hit that like button for your boy, if you liked anything that's been said to this point. Then we got the people that are cut up, ripped, you know, that's that D-Wade, you know, the DeMar DeRozan, more people of this generation, because this generation, we work out. Older generations, a lot of the guys are just normal. They just bald, you feel me? And then you got the monster builds, where it's the big behemoths like Shaq, Big David Robinson, you know what I mean? Wilt Chamberlain, where these guys sky over everybody. Now, with these builds, certain builds can only be for certain positions. Like, the monster build can only be for the bigs, because these are guys that are going to be like 7 foot and up. All right, so if you want to be 7 foot and up, you have to be a monster. You feel me? That would make it so there would be no 7'3" dribble lords out here. All right, so if you want to be a monster or 7 foot tall, you have to be one of these monsters. All right, and then the skinny length build will only be for forwards. So that would be your KDs, your Giannis Antetokounmpo. So you could be 6'11", you know, long arms. You have the max out wingspan. You know, you'll be able to rebound better. You know, such and such, all that, right? And then the guards will be the only people that are oversized, because you can't be oversized at the center and small forward position. You feel me? That's impossible. How you oversized? Unless you like chunky. You can be undersized at that position, but you can't really be oversized. So oversized would be for the guards, so that's more like Magic. You know, Oscar Robertson, Sean Livingston. You know, the list goes on and on. So you can even put in Ben Simmons. You know, you put in people like that. Lonzo Ball. Those would be those type of guys. Now, the attributes for these guys, if you're buff, I would say you get that plus 10 strength. But then you will lose 10 on your agility, because usually the buff guys is not as agile, you feel me? So then when you skinny slim, you will get a plus 10 on like shooting, you feel me? Because a lot of the skinny guys shoot. The skinny slim guys, they're good shooters. You lose negative 10 on your strength. When you're skinny lengthy, you get plus 10 on your rebounds, negative 10 on your strength. Normal. This is just me just throwing out, you know, attributes, bro. It doesn't have to be like this. It can be different. Down below in the description, if you feel like, I mean, down below in the comments, I keep saying description, but down below in the comments, if you feel like it should be different attributes, put that down there too. So normal, I put plus 10 on the offensive IQ, minus 10 on rebounding, oversized, since it's for the point guard position, it'd be plus 10 pass vision, and then negative 10 on the quickness. Undersized, you get a plus 10 on your quickness, negative 10 on your strength. Cut and rip will be plus 10 on layups, negative on defense, and then your monsters will be plus 10 on strength and negative 10 on your quickness. Now, this is just something slight, you know what I mean? It just feel like it just, this will make the game better. Like, all these builds will have a little height restriction, I guess. It wouldn't allow you to be this low, or would have a weight restriction, will allow you to be this. If you're buff, you can't go under a certain weight. If you undersized, you can't go over a certain height. If you're oversized, you can't go under a certain height. You feel me? If you're a monster, you can't go under a certain height. That's how they're going to do it. And a certain weight, you feel me? So I feel like if they do it like that, bro, it will hit every aspect of this game, and it will make NBA 2K a way better game. So this is your boy, Yo G. I'm going to go ahead and wrap this up. Y'all was on my neck the other day, bro. Y'all wrong for that. You feel me? Y'all wrong for that. So I'm coming back with some shots fired. All right? So don't let me catch one of you little slipping on that Twitter. Don't let me catch you slipping on Twitter, or even slipping with your profile picture. Because, you know, I may make a roast video of all you little niggas when I get back. Y'all talking about I look like a retarded Damian Lillard mixed in with a dying Dwight Howard. I'm on y'all neck now. You feel me? I'm on y'all neck. But this is your boy, Yo G. If you liked up the video, make sure you hit the like button for your boy. If you're new, hit the sub button for your boy, too. And also, don't forget to turn on that notifications so you can be a part of that no game. Peace.
I been waking up the bitches in my hotel suite. We be going on the mileage, hauling on the Friday. Why you looking at me? Shout to recognizing on the owner, owner, only one is violent. Only one is violent. Only one is going out the country. Gotta keep a translator for the model. Only one I'm only rapping fly shit. Only keep some fly shit on me. Keep a fly bitch on me. Fly shit on me. Fly shit on me.